Hi guys, in this video you're seeing Omega, an artist from Chile. Here he's doing his tag using a street dauber. I think the tag looks extremely smooth and I also really like the ink. Let me know what you guys think in the comments, and if you would like to support me, subscribe to my YouTube channel and check my brand Be Different Clothing. Thanks for watching my videos and see you in the next one. Cheers!